and no crucifix. Putting Ross in the middle after everything that he's been through.
Shouldn't have to remind you whose fault that is.
You seriously think that this is going to work, dear? Have you got any idea how insane this is?
That's all I've got. But the deal stays the same. You can either honour our arrangement, or the next time I see Ross, I'll let him know that it was you that put him in that hospital bed. And then you can suffer the consequences. Of course, I'm not entirely sure what they'll be, but I imagine it'll include prison and being separated from your kids. Choice is yours.